It's pointless to hold a grudge. I want to ask you
about the elixir. Yes, and I need to discuss your tonic. Why have you not tried the homeopathic solution?
And where am I to find the subjects? I can't recruit from prisons as you do. But it's forced me to work with another agent derived from...
the river crusts, yes, I'd guess.
But I think our approaches may reinforce each other.
This is what we've been
lacking thus far.
Although, good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you were not with us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, nearly rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there. You may navigate the field. The arc pylon is complete. Now to activate it.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion? I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment, and we will be ready. All is ready, Corvo. All that remains is plugging in a whale oil tank to power it. Will you do the honor?
When this arc pylon is charged, no one will dare come near us.
No, stupid goddamn.
I'll make what you need as long as I have the necessary materials.
Worms.
this description? So many lives silenced in an instant.
Well, Corvo, I hope we can be considered colleagues again. You were condemned, I was kidnapped. Men like us rise above such things. Mm-hmm. As to the good Admiral, I believe men such as Havelock start with high-minded intentions. Same with Martin, and maybe even Pendleton, though I suspect he was just lazy. But no one is prepared for the sheer seductive influence of being so close to real power. Once you start ordering people killed to get your way, everything else is mere detail. I return to my work now, and you to yours. Killing people, I mean. I sincerely hope it goes well.
We once discussed a system of signals to be used in Emily's tower for communication across the river. I wonder if he remembers that. Goodbye, Corvo. I wish to apologize for what was done to you. It seems that holding all the pieces and standing a step from the throne changed something in the others. Something I don't understand. Don't underestimate Havelock, Corvo. He'll be waiting.
Thank you.
This Piero of yours, a strange mind. But then my own is strange as well. If there is a cure to the plague, I believe we will find it. The old Empress will...
What can I make for you? This may be the last time.
Stranger, I think, than you ever knew. But such things are past. And this new Empress?
Devastated. The girl I've been caring for is gone. Emily is her name. Yes, that Emily. Daughter to the Empress. She's gone. They took her away in a boat this morning. I don't know where, and her hair hadn't been combed. I worry who will look after her.